guys, what is up? It's Anna. It's really hot in here, so I'm just gonna like kind of have this on, kind of not. Anywho, do you ever wake up on a Saturday morning and you're like, wow, I can either decide to have a really productive and a healthy weekend, or I can lay on my couch all weekend watching Netflix? If that is you, and if you always want to choose the healthy option, but you just don't, then keep watching. This is how to have a productive and healthy weekend. Let's get into it. So number one thing, if you want to have a healthy weekend, is start your morning off right. So to do this, I just made a detox drink that I really like, and it's one that I've been using for a while. So I use apple cider vinegar, I use cinnamon, I use cayenne pepper, and I use a lemon. And then I cut it up and I put all of the ingredients together. And then I add water and I mix it all around and I drink it. I have to clog my nose whenever I drink it because it tastes really bad. Because, well, it doesn't taste bad. It might taste bad to some people. I just don't like apple cider vinegar. If you start your day off with this, it just like cleanses you because of all the fermented things in the apple cider vinegar. And it's just like, yeah, let's start the day now. Next thing on my list of things to have a productive, this is really the productive part of it, is to do your homework first chance you get. Some nights I come home Friday night and I do my homework because then I have the rest of the weekend to hang out with friends or do the things that I want to do once you get your homework out of the way. I used to always keep my homework right until Sunday night, and that wasn't good because then I was rushing and I was stressed out and I just wasted my whole weekend doing nothing and I didn't do my homework, instead of getting all of your homework done right away so then you don't have to worry about it and you have the rest of your weekend to relax. So after homework, I have a flippin' dance party, man. And you can do this with your friends, you can do it by yourself like I did. Or yeah, I just think it's such a great idea to like relieve your stress, you know? Sometimes after weekdays, you're just so dead and you're just like, oh. Just let your freak fly and have a dance party or go to an actual party. It's up to you. I just had a dance party because I wasn't invited to an actual party this weekend. I think we're at three. Drink that water. Hydrate yourself. If you're watching this video right now, go get yourself a cup of water. Go. I'll wait. Get yourself that water. Get a water bottle and just carry it around with you all weekend. Because if you're drinking water all day, like, you're not going to be as hungry, obviously. Because half the time when we're hungry, our bodies are actually dehydrated. Fun fact. Furthermore, whenever you're drinking water, like if I'm hydrating my body all day and it's feeling all nice and healthy, I'm not gonna wanna eat like junk food and stuff. So enjoy this clip of me really dramatically drinking water. Number five, play with your animals. If you want to have a good weekend, play with your animals. Don't neglect them. Don't just go home and go on your phone because your poor buddy is gonna be upset. If you don't have a pet, then just hang out with your family, play with your siblings, or if you have like a tiny cousin or something like that. And it's such a good like way to start off your day, I think. It makes your day just start off on such a happier note. Is to go to the gym. If you don't have a gym near you, then do something like outside, go on a walk, go to your local pool, go swimming, do some type of activity that can get you out there, get you moving, get you being active. So I went to the gym and I didn't really film my whole workout because the gym was pretty busy that day. So anyways, I did go into like a private room and I did record some of my workout from that section for you guys. Hey guys, so I'm just at the gym right now and I'm just gonna be filming some of my workout for you guys. And just so you know, I'm filming on my phone. So let's get into it. More like full workout routines, I can try to go to the gym on a day where it's not busy and record those for you guys. So let me know, like this video if you want me to do a workout video, as I will gladly do that. I go to the gym, as you guys know, like pretty frequently, and I would love to do a workout video for you guys, and I can even do like a full body one, a legs one, an arms one, and stuff like that. So make sure you like this video if you want one of those, and I will 100% make that. Those are my tips to have a successful, happy, healthy, productive weekend. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you on the flip side.